Hello everyone, I am Arti Gupta, your bio teacher. Today I am going to start a very important topic, that is the chromosomal disorder. So first of all, I want to give you some of the important points that help you to know the chromosomal disorder. You everybody know each and every feature is controlled by genes located on DNA present in chromosomes, and DNA is genetic material that carry information one generation, from one generation to another generation, from one generation to another generation. Any change or alteration in chromosome is called chromosomal disorder. It is due to excess or loss or abnormal arrangement of chromosomes. It is also called aneuploidy. Bachcho, to understand the chromosomal disorder, we should know these important facts. I hope everybody familiar with the nucleus that contain genetic material. This genetic material is made up of DNA, and every DNA contains genes that are responsible for the controlling the characters. Okay, if there is a change in your deviation or alteration in the chromosome number takes place, then person suffers some of the disease. So this is due to the excess or loss or abnormal arrangement of the chromosome, and this is also called aneuploidy. Very important term hai, ye bete bahut baar exam mein aata hai, and you children miss this point. Excess or loss, it takes place. You remember that when you have been explaining meiosis, there is in prophase first liptotin, zygotin, pachytin stage, when there is a crossing over takes place between the non-sister chromosomes, then after crossing is over, the complete separation it does not take place, then this condition is as excess or loss or abnormal arrangement. So this is the main cause of the chromosomal disorder. I hope this point is clear. Okay, now we discuss the important chromosomal disorders. They are DKT. Kaise yaad karenge isko? DKT. Why important hai yaad karne ke liye? DKT, Down syndrome, Klinefelter syndrome, and the last. last one is the Turner syndrome. Okay, now we discuss the cause of the every syndrome and their feature so that the things become easy for you. Pyare bachcho, once again I want to explain the important chromosomal disorders that are given in the NCERT of the 12th that are very important, although there are others, but these three especially given in NCERT that you want to keep in your brain for your examination point of view, for the board as well as for the NEET preparation. Now let us see Down syndrome. This syndrome was first of all discovered by the scientist Langdon. Name please learn it, Langdon Down, in 1866. Now the cause very important, age learn karna aapko bahut zaruri hai. Cause kya hai? It is due to additional copy of chromosome number 21st, or you can say trisomy of chromosome 21st. Please learn it. This disease is also commonly known as a mongolism. We call it mongolism. So please, Down syndrome is also known as a mongolism. Now come to the its symptoms. Now we require to learn the features of the person suffering from the Down syndrome. Ye kyun Down bola gaya? Because of the name of the scientist. This disease is referred as a Down syndrome because of the discoverer name. Feature is important feature. Person is a short stature. Short stature. And round head. Uski bete khopri gol hogi. Body uski short hogi. Log usko thikna bolenge. Wo apni hum umar ke logo se size mein chota hoga. Another feature. Partially open mouth. Uska mouth khula rahega. With furrowed tongue. So I hope this point is also clear. Akshar uska mung khula rahega. Furrowed uski tang me, beech me darar padi hogi. Palm broad honge uske, hatheliya uski chaudi hogi with palm crease. And the person is mentally retarded होगा, मंद बुद्धि का व्यक्ति होगा. तो मेरे ख्याल से I hope the point is clear. बच्चों once again go through the symptoms, the short stature you want to keep in your brain, and round head, सर उसका गोल होगा, partially open mouth होगा, with the firm tongue होगी, and palm broad होंगे, चौड़ी हथेलियां होंगी, palm crease बनी होगी, और mentally retarded होगा, person मंद बुद्धि का होगा. Now we come to the another important chromosomal disorder, that is the Kallmann filter syndrome. Okay, you are required to note down everyone, and I hope there is no any doubt in this case, in Down syndrome. Okay, no. Now come to the, so we start the next two, that is the Kallmann filter syndrome. Yes, Kallmann filter syndrome. This is due to excess. Remember please this word, excess of one X chromosome. This arises due to union of male and female gamete if anyone in them abnormal. Let us see, here I am showing the case. Suppose our sperm is the normal sperm possesses Y chromosome and abnormal egg having two XX chromosome fuses with the sperm, it resulted with the zygote XXY. Therefore, the situation arises. The condition is if there is a abnormal sperm and abnormal sperm and normal egg. Abnormal sperm, XY sperm and this. So again, it resulted in the formation of this type of genotype in zygote. So in both the cases, person is suffering from Kleine-Filter syndrome. I hope point is clear. X is condition, you everybody understand. The X chromosome ke badhne ke kya karan ho sakte hain? You know, if there is a normal egg formation takes place during meiosis, half chromosome, one chromosome is with the one egg. There are two sex chromosome, XX, but during meiosis, chromosome reduced to half. If there is a abnormal egg, then there the separation of the chromosome during the meiosis do not take place due at pathogenic stage. So this abnormal egg is formed. I hope point is clear. May I proceed? Now come to this feature. In case of feature, first of all, I want to tell you sex of the organism. So sex of organism is male with poor female character also. Person shows gynecomastia, means poor breast development. Person is sterile. Person so feminine pitched voice. बच्चों उसकी आवाज लड़कियों जैसी निकलेगी. उसमें सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट टर्म आपको ये याद करना है, गायनेकोमेस्टिया, दैट इज द पुअर ब्रेस्ट डेवलपमेंट, ये वर्ड याद करेंगे. और सेक्स ऑफ द क्रोम ऑर्गेनिज्म मेल होना चाहिए और जीनोम कंपोजिशन भी आपको आना चाहिए. क्वेश्चन यहीं से बनते ज्यादातर. सो आई होप दिस पॉइंट इज ऑल्सो क्लियर. एनी डाउट? ओके, नाउ वी प्रोसीड टू द अनदर क्रोमोसोमल डिसऑर्डर, दैट इज द टर्नर सिंड्रोम. सो टर्नर सिंड्रोम this is due to loss of one X chromosome and if fusion of male and female gamete takes place as follows, then this problem arises. Let us see the condition. If if there is a normal sperm containing 22 plus X chromosome and abnormal egg. This is egg having no chromosome. When the union of this takes place, it resulted in the formation of 44 plus XO. This is the main. Or another situation, if there is a abnormal egg, abnormal sperm fuses with the normal egg. Egg containing X chromosome and ova has no any chromosome, sperm has no any chromosome. Then again, same situation, XO condition arises. So this is the genome of the person suffering from the Klinefelter syndrome. Now what are the features? Let us see, here I want to describe the feature. Person is female character, shows female character with rudimentary ovaries. उसकी ओवरी का डेवलपमेंट प्रॉपर नहीं होगा. फीमेल के करेक्टर्स होंगे, स्टेराइल होगा, पर्सन स्टेराइल होगा. नॉट एबल टू गिव द बर्थ ऑफ दी एनी चाइल्ड, दिस इज द स्टेराइल. ओके, लेट अस सी. आई एम शोज सम ऑफ दी मेल करेक्टर, शोज सम मेल करेक्टर like strong neck muscles etc. So this is all about the chromosomal disorder. Thank you very much. Now your class is over.